joined by today's man of the match after a great performance. First of all, let's look at those changes we made. From a personal perspective,
yeah, no, it's, I mean, it's always nice. I haven't been overly busy in the last few weeks, so be there when called upon. Sounds a bit cliche, but I was just doing my job, so it's amazing.
And obviously, it was a great team.
Yes, I have been asked.
I think it's hard to single out with a performance like that as a team. Right, okay. I think we defended superbly. First half a little bit shaky. But I mean, you know, front three, front four, just so dangerous. Really good health, people like that. But, I mean, if they're on it, then we should be in more tweaks at this level. They're head and shoulders above the team. So. Yeah, but yeah, I think good team. So. Can't single anyone out for yourself, to be fair.
And obviously, a few other results went your way.
Yeah,
so
hopefully.
How are you and Boyd going to use that as a sort of momentum to go forward?
Well, yeah, just got to keep going. We've got Crowborough away and then Paul Ritchie, so two big games coming up. They're both on good form. I don't know how they got on tonight, but they're both in good form. We're not going to take it lightly. Crowborough away. We haven't played them for a few years because they're new to the league again, so it'll be a tough test. And then take Paul Ritchie down in Saturday, so we've just got to keep ticking them off and not get too ahead of ourselves and go from there.
Congratulations on
Thank you very much. Thank you for coming as well, mate. No problem. Thank you. Cheers. Thank you.